He is. He's the toughest man with no balls I ever met.